Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your boy, OG the Beast, back with some good-ass gameplay. We're about to get into the Lord of the Ring Gollum game. I only got an hour to play this, so...
Let's get this gameplay in, yo.
Without me, eyes are marbles. No darkness they see. Faces look garbled. No flurry they feel. No breath, no cheer. Death not to fear.
Why does voice sound like that?
Time is not spent. Roses has no scent. At nothing you can marvel without me. But it wasn't roses, my precious. Not roses. Lilies. Not lilies. Not roses. Which one was it, precious?
Yeah. He crazy. He don't even look like the Gollum that we got to know. Maybe it might be a different version.
We may provide you with a card.
You know, Lord of the Rings was a book before, so that's probably what he is.
Well, let's see how he responds to some light.
Someone tortured him long before the Dunadan family.
11
the darkness
kings.
Grows beyond our borders. My people are growing anxious. We cannot let this evil linger.
Must be some type of wizard.
We believe that he went to Mordor.
That's what I feared. What did he hope to find, I wonder? Leave us. I want to hear what he has to say.
I always get Dumbledore and the dude from Lord of the Rings mixed up.
Why don't we start with your name?
Y'all probably gonna get mad off of that, I ain't gonna lie.
Your real name, not the one others have given you. Very well. Let us try someone else's name.
Entertainment present.
Bilbo Baggins.
Bilbo Baggins, okay.
Yes, you remember.
We know that name. We know that name for sure.
He found you more than 60 years ago, deep underneath the roots of the Misty Mountains.
Gandalf. That's the name of the dude who reminds me of Dumbledore.
A ring.
Precious.
You were looking for it, weren't you? You left your home in the mountains, worming your way down the hills, always hiding from the moon. You follow the hobbit's trace all the way east
this
to the
lonely
mountain.
This little story part is going to take up half of the hour that I've actually got.
But then you stop and turn south. Why? Something must have drawn you away.
I'm not going to lie to y'all, if this game gets
a voice calling you
like
to the land of shadows.
Leave us alone.
I'm probably going to cut it off, but I'm going to give y'all a little outro before I do it. And I'm going to tell you how I felt about the game and give it a rating. Because I have a trial. It's a trial run, you know what I'm saying? The Lord of the Rings.
So, once again, what is your name?
Smeagol.
Very well, Smeagol. Now, let us start at the beginning.
Mordor, the mountain of Sirith. Oh, God. year of 3012. God damn, 3012, nigga, what? So this should take place in the future. We find out it's a post-apocalyptic world. You know what I'm saying? Got a bird. A black bird. Flying around. Gollum gonna hop up in that tree and eat that hoe. I'm just gonna do what the gameplay starts right here. Oh yeah, he ate it.
Got him. Got him.
Oh, okay. It played pretty smooth. That's why you jump.
Nothing. Must go back hungry again.
R2's how you run. Or R2 in the stick.
Tomorrow, my dear. Tomorrow, we find something nice.
I keep running out of energy.
We hate this land. Hate it.
Hate it.
And up. And up again.
The Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding.
Must it ask? Why is it asking us questions? Why?
You know why.
Oh, okay. A little bit of God of War up in there. Those who know, know. Oh, okay. That's death. That's death. That's death. Restart from checkpoint. Yep. I died. So, yeah. Cut that out.
Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding.
Must it ask? Why is it asking us questions? Why?
You know why.
Why did he die so hard? Lord.
It's a long jump again, my precious. Come, we have done it many times. Listen.
say, ain't nothing up there? Oh, okay.
No baggings, no precious. And the eye, it's always watching.
Okay. I'm going to put the right way to it. Alright, there goes dragon. Oh, that's so dirty. Got him. I used to get into ribbon battles and shit when I was younger. I would call somebody Gollum. Cause you know, I was always the fat guy. So
okay.
I had to say something about these people who used to try to bully me.
Long gone. When we came, the nasty orc long dead.
That should be checkmarked. Okay.
Perhaps she helps us now, the great spider. Perhaps. We both are beasts to eat, yes, and crunchy oxies, but she doesn't like them much. It was ours, oh, precious. My birthday present. It came to me on my birthday.
So I've heard.
Ox couldn't see us. No one can see us. Not even nasty wizards.
How did you find it? You're precious.
Nasty light! Smeagol wants to sleep.
He cannot sleep now. But I shall dim the light for you.
Vaxholm, Birdsfoot, all the same, sweet one. Just names in a stupid song. What's the noise?
So you never left that cave?
Never.
And no one ever saw you.
No.
That's a goddamn bird. Hunt the spy. What, the spy? That should make sense.
Nasty bird. It watches us. It spies on us. Catch it. Grab it! Throttle it! Tell the wraiths and squeal on us.
Oh, God damn. Oh.
Dirty little spy. Squeeze it. Yes, squeeze the elixir. And then we eat.
The fuck is that noise? Gollum, what the hell? That's spiderwebs?
He's alive!
Of course he's alive, you scum. Did they breed you in a crate? Her ladyship just made them a sweet little kiss.
Cautious now. Let's speed. Orcs mustn't see us.
There, see? Right on his neck.
Kissed him, eh?
Probably forgot him, or he'd be off to her larder. Lady doesn't care too much for our sweet flesh and bones.
Isn't that Ulthak?
It is, Ulthak. It's a pretty new silk. What's the plan, Ulthak? Skip the night shift.
Shouldn't we cut him loose, Captain Shagrat?
Leave him hanging, you foolish scum! No fool to fear in the leadership's affairs.
What if the lady's still around?
Go a few steps away.
And that's how far you ever went into Mordor.
We never left the clouds. Why is it asking us? There it is, the spy. Two of them. Two little croaks.
What you own, Gollum? Gollum on some weird shit, dude.
Climbed up too high, didn't we, precious? Not safe here. He mustn't see us. No, not him. His eye sees all, they says. All lands and mountains. It might see by him.
What is he own?
Not him. Not him. Don't speak to him. Don't listen.
I don't know about this game, yo.
Ghost, spy, double matcher.
Hide.
I think this is where we're gonna stop this at. Alright. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, man. I'm gonna fuck around and get my rating. This is an alright game, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna rank these by 5, okay? What I'm gonna say is, oh Lord, this right here is a 3.5. I will give this game a 3.5. It didn't wow me in the beginning. But like it might wow the actual Lord of the Ring fans for real. You know what I'm saying? With that being said, man, thank y'all for watching. Be the best shit that you can be. Don't let nobody hold you down, because if you go down, I'm not deep. I don't try to be deep, but I'm deep. And your mama say we deep. Peace.
Yeah. I remember back when, sleeping in my mama's van, pulled up the bread. I was at Disneyland. Mama ran the daycare. Pops was a working man. Plus, on the side, he had a dream. Maybe you can see him just like my old man.